afternoon and welcome to Scientific News. I'm Berkeley Mars.
And I'm Evan Blythe.
Tonight's top story, we have an interview with world famous rapper MC Force.
In other news, we have word on the new Friction Addiction.
Now to Cumberland Silver with the story.
Thanks, Berkeley. I'm here at the scene where the Friction outbreak was assumed to have started. All four forms of friction have mysteriously appeared. The first form, static friction, is when an object is basically bound to the ground by the friction. Once the static friction is overcome, sliding friction takes over, and that's when an object in its motion and the friction is created by the ground rubbing against the object. Now the third form, rolling friction, is when an object is placed upon ball bearings, and the ball bearings, which are basically balls, rolls on the ground, creating the least amount of friction that is possible to create. The last form, fluid friction, is demonstrated when an object is moving through air and or water. Now we see an Olympic swimmer in the action that he does best. Fluid friction. Now back to you in the studio.
Cumberland,
we will now take a short break before the interview with MC Force.
Net force! Well, Gemini, all you really need to do is add or subtract all the forces that are being exerted on an object.
How do you know when to add or subtract?
Glad you asked, Gemini. When two unbalanced forces are acting on the object, directions, that's when you subtract the measure of the forces. When two balanced forces act on the same object, then you add them.
Go. Holy Newton, that's amazing!
Yeah. That was a great commercial.
Sure was, Berkeley.
Now the moment we've all been waiting for, MC Force.
Yeah, buddy.
Hi, I'm Cumberland Silver, here with the famous rapper, MC Force. Mr. Force, can you tell us about your new album?
I got most of my inspiration from my favorite seismajigger, Force. It's a push or a pull.
Wow, that's amazing!
Force is measured in the SI unit, newtons.
Whoa, that's the most interesting thing I ever heard!
Yeah.
What's that, baby? Yeah, we got a situation back at the studio, yo. It seems breaking news has happened. Tune in for more on this exploding news.
Thank you, Cumberland. We now have news that gravity has been turned on.
If you don't know what gravity is, it's the force that keeps us from floating into space. Every object with mass has gravity. Gravity depends upon the distance between objects and the object's mass.
So with gravity turned off, we had people literally floating.
That's enough time for today. From the Scientific News team, stay classy, world.
Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight.